Good afternoon, everyone. Myself Rakesh Chopra, owner and managing director at Azad Engineering Private Limited. Hearty welcome to all of you. Would like to happily inform that we have done the groundbreaking ceremony of new facility. So it was all a virtual one, which is around 35 kilometers from here, in the area of Shamirpet. The mandal is known as, the area is known as Tuniki Bolaram. So the total land area is around 24 acres, and we have been investing around 500 crores plus, with the employment of around 1,000 highly skilled employment, which is a great news. Also, I would like to, you know, communicate on the skill, where it's very the business what we are in. It's like, you know, it's very, very complex and highly engineered. So amount of technology being utilized to produce these parts are something where we really need to have very highly skilled people. So that's where we need to cover that. So we're also opening a small technology center there, so that, you know, we can train local people, we can get the skill in them and utilize it for all the purposes, right, for the production or right for the employment in the local areas. So very happy to inform that. Also, we'll be having a very good news this week. We have some audit from the government of France, the company known as EDF. They are majorly controlling the nuclear power plants across the world. So we have been selected for that. We have an audit on Tuesday, Wednesday, that is tomorrow and day after. And I hope and we wish that we clear this audit. Once we are done, we'll be the only company in the country to get a EDF approval from the government of France to produce parts for the nuclear turbines. Yeah, okay. So the total land allotted by TSIC to us is around 46 acres. The first part is in Tuniki Bolaram. The second is in mandal called Jinnaram near Dundigal. So that's a second piece of one. So in this facility, the major focus is on energy and the aviation industries. To cover aviation industries and the energy business, I think this will be close enough. And the remaining business verticals which we haven't touched yet is the defense, space and oil and gas. So these three verticals will be taken care in the Dundigal factory. So we have got immense opportunities as India. We have got very high blue chip companies we are catering to, like Boeing, GE, Honeywell, Mitsubishi's, and all the top notches of the engineering world. All these 12 years we have worked very hard, we all team have worked very hard to achieve this, and proudly again we mentioned that for this product line, we are the only qualified manufacturer in India. So it's a pride moment for India. And the nearest competition to us is China. And looking at the situation, we'll really now, we have qualified. That's the biggest entry barrier in this, once we are qualified. And after this qualification is now, is a ramp up. So that's the reason we are going in such a big facility. And because the demand of the world demand is quite high, and we have really seen that our product has really marked its presence compared to the quality, cost and delivery. So this is where we can compete, and look forward to many more verticals we open up and manufacture the most niche products which is required for the global requirements. Happy to again inform you that companies like Airbus also has visited us. And hopefully very soon we will be onboarded as a global supplier to Airbus, Pratt & Whitney, Rolls-Royce, and there are a few more companies which we have to penetrate. We're just waiting for this facility to come up because we don't have capacity now. If we go down, it's like we are full. Once it is done, we have done a first round of investment as well, and we are going for the second round as well, because the growth is so high. And it's going to, you know, go in a very That's the reason we are going in a 10x size. Now we are at, say, example, 5 acres, and we are going in a 50 acres land. Because we have seen the, calculated the growth, and it's not 10 years or 15 years. It just lied in next 2 to 3 years. So very soon you'll be, you know, all gentlemen will be listening some nice stories about India and what we are doing for the country. I really feel proud for this achievements, what we all as a team are doing. Hopefully we continue this.